Hello, my name is Jossie, and I'm the engineering director here at Briter Products. And today we're going to review our lithium iron phosphate batteries. A little bit about myself. I've been in the RV industry for about 5 years now, and my educational background is electrical and electronics engineering. So today we have three models of our lithium iron phosphate battery. This is a 50 amp model, and these two are 100 amp hour models. Each of the batteries come with what we call a system of health display, as seen here. This display shows vital information about the battery's current status and user-friendly information regarding power output, power remaining, and capacity. This battery offers a configuration where the LCD panel is on the side. Next to it is a label indicating exactly what the LCD panel is displaying. On these models, the LCD panel is on the top. We do the different configurations for the different applications. This battery, for instance, can go in the exterior compartment. These batteries can go in a step well or a top-down box. So either of these configurations will work based on your applications. Each of the batteries have a battery management system. The battery management system controls the input and output to the battery. Features of the battery management system are listed on all the labels. Also listed on the top label are the specifications for the batteries. Information such as the voltage, the battery's capacity, what the voltage is charged, and what the voltage is in a float state. It also lists the efficiency of each of the batteries, the weight, and it indicates that it's maintenance free. Also on the labels are warning stickers. All of these warning features are meant to protect the user and the battery from damage. Each of the batteries are deep cycle batteries. What that means is you can discharge the battery up to 96 to 99% of its capacity and then recharge it multiple times. If you're using the appropriate charger for a lithium battery, the life cycle that you can expect to get out of these batteries are up to 5,000 cycles. That's all dependent on how you maintain the batteries. The batteries are all constructed of cold rolled steel. We chose the cold rolled steel for multiple applications. Some batteries are mounted internal to the unit, some batteries are mounted external to the unit. For batteries mounted external to your unit, this metal construction protects against road debris or anything the rear tires will kick up at the batteries. Also, all of the batteries have a built-in handle. These are spring-loaded handles, and they're very comfortable and wide for many hand sizes and types. Internal to the battery, we make sure that all of our components are bolted down. We don't want anything moving around in this battery while you're using it. Each connection is torqued, and an epoxy is used to prevent it from backing out during vibrations. Technical information is available on the website. You can stop by and pick up the specifications of the battery, which will list the parameters of the safety features within the BMS. We'll also list the features of the system of health display and any other important specifications needed for this battery. On each of the labels, we have our contact information, so please feel free to reach out to us with any of your questions or concerns. We're here to help. Thank you for watching, and please stop by our website for more informational videos on our products. Thank you.